A Louisville woman accused of ordering her young son to stab his aunt will not go to trial. Instead, Tamara Jenkins took an Alford plea and pleaded guilty in court this morning. WLKY's Marissa Alter is live in the newsroom with those developments. Marissa?
Christina, Tamara Jenkins was looking at the possibility of up to 20 years in prison. By agreeing to this deal, that was substantially reduced to 4 years. And here's why. The Commonwealth's Attorney's Office amended the charges down from second-degree assault to assault under extreme emotional duress. Jenkins' case goes back to May of last year when she and her sister got into it over a car. That heated verbal fight then turned physical. That's when police say Jenkins told her 4-year-old son to go to the kitchen, get a knife, and attack his aunt. It was the victim's 2 children, both under the age of 10, who stopped the boy but got cuts to their hands and arms. In court this morning, Jenkins told the judge she believed it was a better idea to plead than take her chances at trial.
Ms. Jenkins, how do you plead then, pursuant to North Carolina versus Alford, to the amended charge of assault under extreme emotional disturbance, 2 counts?
Guilty.
How do you plead under Alford versus North Carolina to 9 counts of wanton endangerment in the first degree?
Guilty.
Now, the prosecution recommended 4 years in prison on each of the assault and wanton endangerment charges, but those would run at the same time for a total sentence of 4 years. In the newsroom, I'm Marissa Alter, WLKY News.